Yeah. शिव की रात पानी, योगेश्वर शिव की रात पानी, योगेश्वर शिव शिव योगेश्वर शिव की रात पानी, शिव योगेश्वर शिव 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 योगेश्वर
थैंक यू सो मच सप्तशी जी. There couldn't have been a more elevating, spiritually elevating bhajan sandhya than this. And after a long time, हम लोग ने पंडित जसराज जी को पाया इस शाम. सच्चा कलाकार वही है जो अपने गुरु को अनुकरण नहीं अनुसरण करते हैं. And पंडित जी did just that. I'm so thankful to you and also to Swanla. And I will now request Revered Swami Shantakunda Ji Maharaj, Secretary Ramakrishna Mission, Vivekananda Studio, Rajiv, Gurugram, to kindly felicitate the artist and speak a few words.
Om Namah Shri Rajai, Vivekananda Suri, Satchitsukha Swarupaya, Swami Nabahati. So this institution, which is the name of Swami Vivekananda, Swamiji, aap jante the, bahut itne bade gayak the. So obviously, music will be definitely part of the culture of this institution. Probably our Satyashi is the first major singer to perform here. I think this will be the beginning of many such wonderful occasions. So we are extremely grateful to him for such a wonderful performance accompanied by two wonderful artists on the harmonium and tabla. So I'm sure he's very young. And even at this age, he is singing so well. So his growth will be really an upward graph, and I think he's going to delight fans all over India and abroad with his exceptional music. Really, it was a very special evening where we could feel that spiritual ambience. In fact, ultimately, that's what music means. Nadopasana, Nada Brahma. So music should transport us to a meditative atmosphere, and that's what all of us felt today. I'm very, very grateful to him and really the accompanying artists. And also, you know, I should specially thank our Lakshmi for suggesting this, because of her this is possible, and I'm sure someone from Suralia is here. We have been very generous enough to sponsored this event, so with their help, and I'm sure they will bring many more artists here. And I would like to just honor the artists and also probably give a small token of appreciation to Lakshmi and someone from Swaralaya so that the evening is complete. First, the artists. Namaskar.
Sudhir Nath ji here from Swaralaya. If not, I request Meghna, Dr. Meghna to come. Dr. Meghna's father, Professor Dr. Nishindra Kinjal, is one of the founders of Swaralaya.
Essentially, especially for the Vrindavan devotees. So all of you should come in large numbers and encourage the artists so we also be justified in arranging programs. So thanks to our Bhaskar has come all the way to come here this evening. Special thanks to Bhaskar.